little square on the point. Yeah, you probably see a decent amount of this. It'll be a death block. So...
Oh, that's cute. I like that block.
And that's what's going to happen if you cannot get Jerry out with that dive.
Eventually, though, the Lion's Den must be entered, Matthew, and it's a three-player EMP. Sparkle cannot blink away. Here's a Coalescence that comes in later in the fight. This is going to help quite a lot here just to make sure it's a guaranteed fight win for the Justice, who their composition is very hard to shift.
Yeah, that's a self-destruct from Doha. Doesn't get anything as he's duplicated. Brawl really just kind of takes place over this little square on the point. Yeah, you probably see a decent amount of this. It'll be a death blossom inside. It's going to be Jerry with three.
Justice have it captured now, and it's up to the Dallas Fuel to step forward. They have to do so without Fearless. He's just respawned, but Jerry forces back the Fuel and eventually gets repelled. Both supports are down for the Dallas Fuel. They need much more healing than what they have available to them presently in a D suit here from Hanbin. Will be followed by his ultimate removal, and yeah, Fearless gets back, but it's a little bit too late. Primal Rage to make some time, but he can't get close to Jerry, otherwise all that buffer of health just disappears. Man comes back now with a nano boost here. Jerry found himself two already. Electric Cowboy finding the targets. Really scary stuff to deal with here. Deadeye in tow as well if Jerry needs it, maybe just a reload, but I mean, it's all about this guy right now. Yes. Decay, he's doing work now. Pulse Bomb connecting here by Decay. And yeah, Fury just burns them all down here. The Justice might have found themselves an opening. It's a slim one at that. And there'll be an overtime before they get to the end of the shuttle phase. Washington can't get one of their key pieces into the mix. Jerry drops down. Flash vertical headshot on Sparkle. Ankle snapped. Just reeling after that one. And the Justice have the numbers. They swarm the card here. And they'll keep playing for now. The Dallas Fuel. They had the ultimate. They shut Mag down. But he wasn't the key threat there.
Oh, they actually use it onto Hanbin. He gets taken out there. I believe it's a biotic grenade. Big pulse bump on a Jixay is the Justice looking like they're going to be able to get this over the line. Set up in a great position as we can take a look from Bebe's POV here.
Oh, that's cute. Nice I like that a lot. And that, yeah, Sparkle gets shut down there. Yeah. Hanbin, wow, he doesn't expect so much damage to be coming his way. Mag! Oh my, Repeller Jixay go down. The Justice able to push forward here.
He has in that part of the fight as well, I dare say.
Jerry, high ground, guess what? Go give him a bubble, guess what? Flash is Fearless, guess what? He's dead.
Mag's getting, I mean, this is a tough spot against Hanbin.
I think if Hanbin has a personal bubble, he wins this fight. No, I just have to drop to the point at the end. All the time he's grabbed the high ground, they gave away a tick. Assassin will have an EMP here, and there's nothing they can do to stop this. Oh my gosh, duplicated EMP. Sparkle blown up instantly. Fearless faring hardly any better. Nicely done by Assassin here.
Rise to engage.
Oh, big bio. Huge from that right-hand corner. Baby's going to get the nano boost now. Mag comes bounding on in. A repel is flattened.
Second
from the high ground is Assassin. Mag pushes up here. Can the Fuel shut Bebe down? That's the question. Big sleep dart though. With Fearless out of the fight, there's a chance for the Washington Justice to fight back in, and so they do. In the absence of the main tank, Hanbin takes all the pressure. Okay, so the Fuel now split themselves. They fork a little bit as they go towards the point, but K gets from Bebe, gets burnt down immediately. So again, the bulk of the healing gone, but this time the fight goes a little bit better to start with for the Justice. Hanbin desuited and Fearless was hacked there, so he doesn't have the mobility. He can't use that movement that you talk him up about, Matt, to get away. The Justice are able to pinch real hard here, and that'll be the map. Fury just picks that opportunity perfectly. What great presence of mind from Fury to know that Sparkle was not being attended by the Mercy at that moment, and that is where things start to crumble here for the Dallas Fuel.
You're going to have a duplicate here now onto the Sombra, not a tank. So, going to go and try and finish Fearless off.
And so it works somewhat. Mag, though, still has a Primal Rage. So, I suppose Doha cut the fight from two Primaling Winstons to one, but try and get a duplicate here in this fight. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. They find a self-destruct kill, Pulse Bomb. So they just use whatever at will, essentially, to find kills in this fight. This doesn't really get a peek out the spawn door either, and Doha gets descended upon by Mag. It's a vertical punch. And his Primal Rage is going to cause all sorts of problems. Hanbin gets nano boosted here, but I mean, this Zai is going to get blown up. Mag had Primal. I don't know if the Fuel were really counting on this, though. This is a problem. Right. The card is moving, though.
Did they just wake him up intentionally?
They did. Extremely timely, because there's not a ton of damage there for the Dallas Fuel to work with. Mag is unkillable. He stays alive. Jex is pinned to the wall here, and there's nothing the Fuel could do to get rid of Mag.
Next fight.
Doha goes for it first, though. Not much of a connection there, and four-player EMP
massive
from Assassin. I mean, that one is definitely an EMP difference, Matt. Still, Fearless is able to get the primal rage here, but no one is really going to be close enough to help him out. Getting a kill on Decay is big. Mag looking for a target so far. And in this series, the Washington Justice make a splash, and their debut match is a victory. You